What's your opinion on the Andy Griffith Show?